I will miss so many things about him. I will miss cowboy dinners, putting kisses in his box. I will miss giving him socks and underwear for Christmas, and his never-ending jokes about me flipping my boat over when I saw a manatee. I will miss him when his grandchildren are born, but I know I'll always be able to find him at the beach. He lives in all of our stories. I love you, Dad. Say hi to Pops and Nana.